probably fucking Yeah, I wonder what the deal is with the camping if it's I mean the gate's open.
Fucking monster up there, that's probably the idea.
Hi.
Hi, how are we hungry today?
Is the campsite open?
It is.
It is? We can just, how much is it?
$18.
Okay.
And that includes, of course, the bathrooms and your access to the lake.
Are these all reserved sites here?
We are the only campsite in this system that is 100% reservable at any time.
Okay.
The other ones are 60% reserved and 20%, 40% open.
Okay. But, you know, no, I was just asking about a couple of the sites say
you're
reserved.
You're welcome. There's nobody here.
Okay.
So if you'd like to be here, by all means, park in there.
You might as well, eh?
Yeah, we're going to take a site over right here.
You bet. It's nice and close to the lake.
Do we pay you?
My husband and I are down there in the trailer.
Okay.
He's the host. And we'll come and see you later.
Okay, sounds good. Okay. Is there firewood here?
Yes, we have firewood available for sale.
Okay.
Big blue bucket, like the recycled ones at home.
Yeah.
$10.
Oh, can you bring us up a bin, please?
I'll ask my husband.
Okay.
Thank you.
Perfect. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
Was it your $20 a night?
Yeah, 18.
About 10 for the whip. I've actually never been up to this place this high. We'll be right back.
Okay, so we found a campsite, a real campsite. We got this whole lake to ourselves. Oh, those are real, those look fake. And I guess this is the end of the trail. And there you see it. Those look like good eating. Just kidding. And I'm just gonna walk back up to the. See, this one's up to me.
So you're